in white is from Ace, the Boys Sports College Bengaluru. A wonderful ball for the Chitkara boys. Chance to make it 1-0. Again, chance for the Bengaluru side. Good cross in and cleared by the defender. And a good long ball in search for the striker there. Chance here to find the first goal of the match. What a good hit that. Now attack is coming from the Bengaluru side onto the left side of the pitch. Cross in. Enter inside the 18 yard box and the first goal of the match. Scored by Bengaluru boys. This time, no stopping for Sana something. Chitkara with the chance to find the equaliser. ASC Boys Sports School, Bengaluru by 1-0. So the first half is over and the scoreline is 1-0. Motkil with the left footer towards the near post and here comes. This time, both the teams are looking firm, solid. So, getting another goal won't be easy for any team. Again, the firm lay struck, deflection came. The Chitkara defender. And now they have chance to move forward, but again, collision between struck firmly, but off target. Attack is coming from and that was another good attack. The defense line but still fighting for the position. Cross in. Chance for Bengaluru to make it 2-0. Here's the chance. Struck the crossbar. So that's it. The match is over. Well, the Bengaluru boys won the contest against Chandigarh side by 1-0.